I invite you to do this. You have the link. It is very important. Together in all this world to pray for Australia. Read the article.